Thank you. Thank you. Right. Well, when I was in Rotterdam, I once met this guy, and he said he'd been, he was a graduate from a school of guitar playing. And it studied in Rotterdam. But the funny thing was, when we got talking, told me about his brother. We were all on this kind of job creation program. No, three of us anyway on it. Just said, oh, my brother's on heroin.